right, guys, Christmas season is in full swing. And right now, there's another special added to the BioSTreetTraining.com training packages, which is the transformation package as well as the competition package. You still get the free Christmas t-shirt. You still get the specialization plugin. But now, I had 2018, I want to do a lot more personable stuff as well as in-person appearances. Heading in that direction, what I want to do is something a little special for you guys for Christmas. From December 4th to the 25th, in addition to the other two items, you'll also get a free 20-minute Skype with me. And it's not necessarily something that has to be about your goals and stuff. It's just something for me to get to know you a little bit better and be a little more personable. And that's kind of the direction I'm heading in. And I want to do that special thing right now for you guys, all the BioStreet Training clients. I appreciate your support. Heading into 2018, I am pumped and looking forward to working with you guys. I'm BioStreet, and I approve this message, and we are out. What's up, everybody? Welcome to BioStreet Raw TV. I want to talk about something right now, and that is the increased blood flow to muscles and the benefits of the increased blood flow, or quote-unquote, the pump. Now, some people will be going, Jerry, what the fuck? Like, why are we talking about this? Because I've had discussions, and it seems to be a hot topic, like, about getting away from the heavy 1-3 rep max training and going more towards like an 8-12 rep type training that many hypertrophy training programs are based on, as well as pump products, as well as, you know, high rep things that are 30-50 reps, the feeder workouts, which were, you know, made famous by Rich Piana, which increase blood flow at certain times to the muscles, which, you know, I've got tons of questions. What do you think about those things? And my initial reaction was, I don't think they do anything. That was my initial reaction. Now, I have to go back and recanter, I think it's how I say it, recanter. Anyways, I have to go back and say that, you know what, I was actually wrong, because I started looking more into the blood flow, specifically when I got an injury. And I had an injury that was actually my tendon. And since blood flow doesn't go to the tendon, it takes a very long time for that to recover. And I was like, huh. So that's, you know, I was talking to a doctor actually about it. And I said, so blood flow to the muscle, that's why it recovers faster. The tendon, that's why it's slower. The more blood flow you have to the muscle, the faster it recovers, he said. And I said, are you sure? And this guy actually works for NIH as a scientist, and he's also a doctor. So I was like, interesting. Wait a minute. So I said, what about these pump products? So this was actually in the gym. He goes to my gym. I said, what about these pump products? And he said, yeah, the pump products work great. He's like, these are ideal to help the muscles recover faster. And I was like, but there's no scientific studies. And we talked about that. And he said, it doesn't matter. He goes, if you can put more blood into the muscle. And he went on to explain scientifically why. And I was like, I don't fucking even understand what you're saying. Like myofibrils. He was going fucking nuts with shit. And I was like, okay, I don't even understand. But what I did do is find some actual evidence about why an increased blood flow and circulation to the muscles themselves, especially one that you're training, of course, that you're trying to get to grow faster. Now, I do believe that the body will grow under hypertrophy range better than the 1-3 rep range. We've seen a lot of powerlifters that are actually very small in stature, extremely strong in those movements. Has a lot to do with the neurological system, the central nervous system, et cetera, et cetera. But here's something very interesting right here. So the benefits of, this was from the Mayo Clinic, mayoclinic.com. So there are several medical conditions that slow down or block blood circulation. It talks about causes of poor blood circulation. Then it goes into benefits of blood circulation. And it says, having an increased blood flow and circulation to areas of your body helps promote cell growth and organ function. Okay? Cell growth and organ function. Cell growth. Muscle cells. Okay? Anyways. Your skin also benefits from an increased blood circulation. Healthy skin is better able to fight off bacteria and infection that it may come in contact with. When your heart pumps at full force, your heart rate lowers, your muscles relax, and your blood pressure flows evenly and smoothly. Now, this is like they're talking about like after workouts with that part about the blood pressure and stuff. But having increased blood circulation throughout your body will help you look and feel healthy. Your skin will have a healthy color and you will feel warm to the touch. Good circulation helps improve the brain function, helps your mind become sharp and focused, will also be more equipped to handle stressful situations. So I kind of stepped back and I was like, wait a minute. And I was like, okay, blood flow, but that's only when you're not working out. And he was like, no, when you're working out, he goes, you're increasing blood flow. Even though the muscle that you're working has the feel of that increased blood flow, overall, your whole body gets better blood flow, including your brain. He said, have you ever had a workout with a pump product and not use a stim? I was like, very far and few between. Why? I said, I at least use caffeine. He said, all right, well, caffeine, well, that'll negate what I'm talking about. But if you train, you'll actually have better focus. Not like, you know, amped up and edged up like you're on caffeine, but different type of focus because your brain is working differently while that blood flow is increased during the workout. And I'm sitting back going, why the fuck isn't anybody talking about this? He's like, well, nobody fucking cares. He's like, all they want to do is grow their biceps. And he's laughing because he's into working out and he's in pretty good shape, but he's not like a bodybuilder, but he knows a lot about this shit. He's into neuroscience, which really doesn't have anything to do with blood flow and shit. But
I'd say brain scientist is what he is, pretty much. He's a neuroscientist. But, you know, he was talking about this stuff very specifically. And this is the same guy I talked to about the there are other receptors in the body that are not androgen receptors that can take the overflow of an androgen and use them like an androgen receptor. So he was talking about mega dosing, you know, androgens to get a hypersensitive effect for a short period of time. So it'd be like maybe, anyway, this is a whole other fucking thing, but you guys know my ADD. It's hard for me to stay on topic, but the same guy, he's super smart and he's a nice guy. And sometimes you just have these weird conversations with him, but I really stepped back and said, I really need to look into it. And sure enough, I looked into it very briefly and I found a whole bunch of things explaining that, you know, you will get better recovery. The muscle cells will recover faster and better with bigger, better pumps, essentially better circulation. The more blood that you can get into the muscle, technically it doesn't build muscle itself. However, it speeds up that muscle building process by getting the muscles to recover faster. And if you have the things in your body that you need, like amino acids, vitamins, minerals, water, the things that pretty much bodybuilders all have, you will recover faster. So although there are no definitive studies done with pump products, and I'm sure that there's, you know, somebody out there that would love to do these studies, because you're going to have the people that go, Jerry, fuck you, it's not true. And the other people go, Jerry, that sounds pretty good. And the people are like, well, fuck you, there's no studies. It's like, but these are actual studies and these are actual scientists that are telling me that, he's like, yeah, these products fucking work. I mean, obviously you don't need, you know, to be taking stuff every day, all day long when you're walking around doing nothing. He's like, but if you're trying to use it specifically to build muscle, and that's what you want to do, is increase recovery for the muscles that you're training, he's like, it's the perfect way to get them to recover faster. Eureka. BioStrengthTraining@gmail.com. Leave comments down below, but don't fight. www.BioStrength.com is a block. It's a Eureka block. The Eureka Bicep, and we are out.